Who says you need a car to scrap?